I feel like that the there is a good nucleus returning from this year's squad. Anytime you win 6 games and lose 20, though, it does something to you a little bit mentally, and I think some of the fellows are going to have to, you know, regain their confidence and play like they're capable of playing, and this will take a little time, I'm sure, but I do think we have some good players coming back next year with a lot of potential.